Again, you can see now we have these full disk images approximately every 30 minutes. You can see the weather move, of course, once nighttime comes. We don't have an infrared sensor yet. But again, the